Penguin News Now with your hosts Hannah and Ashlyn. Today is Friday, February 6, 2015. It is the 96th day of school. We have 84 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 84 equals 96 days that we have come to school. Can you think of other equations that equal 96? Write down your ideas and share them with your teacher.
Our lunch menu for today includes tacos, pizza, Italian sub, or a variety of salad choices.
Our math books for today are, there is music today for classes who have music on Friday.
Tonight is the night. We have our next dance. It is the Winter Wonderland dance here in our cafeteria from 6 o'clock to 8 o'clock. There will be a DJ in the gym, and there will be three chances to win principal for the day in the silent auction. Hot dogs, tacos, euros, and smoothies will also be available for purchase. The cost is $5 for school age, but kids under 4 are free.
Our box stop contest.
You must have an adult supervision all evening. Your parent cannot drop you off and leave.
Our box top contest for this round ends on Thursday, February 12th. That's 1 week from today. Please bring box tops, empty ink cartridges, and candle soup labels and put them in your class bag.
There will be choir rehearsal on Monday morning at 8 o'clock.
There will be recorded choir rehearsal on Tuesday morning at 8.
Please remember, you can continue to donate food to Read to Feed.
Remember the blue and white box we told you about yesterday? We want to remind you that we are trying to collect travel-sized toiletries and be donated to a local homeless shelter. It is being sponsored by one of our high school seniors at Hayes Freedom High School.
Please ask your parents if you can help supply things like shampoo, conditioner, toothpaste, soap, or any other small toiletry items. They will be greatly appreciated by the people who receive them.
We'd like to wish Yurko in room 10 and Allison in room 19 a very happy birthday. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Hannah
and Ashlyn saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Happy Friday!